All right, so I got the track for the door, barn door, on the wall, and I'm gonna finish putting it up here. So I attached the wood block to the wall studs, and now I have the track that I'm going to, I pre-drilled these holes based on the track hole that they already had in the iron. And now I'm going to bolt them in. It'll be so exciting. And of course, I've got the best tool in the world to be doing this with. Oh, how fun. I always do things the fun way. Wow, that actually worked pretty damn well. Charlie, the hole doesn't line up.
Oh yeah, it does.
So there's a spacer back here. I don't know if you can tell or not, but there is, believe me. And so the the door hardware will ride across this here. And I don't got any technical lingo on this.
You just have to go with the flow, whatever.
Spacer thingy, track stuff, wooden block, shake, you know, whatever, you know, just the way it is. But these barn doors, you know, they're popular. You want to be careful so you don't scratch up the nice painted iron or steel tracking. Wow, this is so cool. I don't know what else I would like to do other than watch a video of some silly guy torquing in. Door hardware. But, you know, maybe somebody will enjoy it. Yeah, baby. Hope it doesn't go all the way through the other room. No, I'm pretty sure that's not gonna happen. So, see how it goes all the way down here. Just having too much fun. It's supposed to like, this is supposed to be complicated. No, it's not complicated. Wow, wow, man, wow. All right. So got a track. So the track is installed. And this here actually overhangs a little bit, and I chose not to cut that off because I just wanted it to be the way it came from the factory for my buddy here. And if he's bored someday, he can cut that off. Oh no. Fred's calling.